now it's time for the highlight of the day. Star history teacher Ashley Ferguson has been running up them test scores over at Vince Clortho High.
Okay.
Woo! Confederate forces fired first. Can anyone tell me where this battle took place?
Now, look at this. She looks left, then right, looks past the students with their arms up in the air, spots Max near the back, sees that even though his hand isn't up, he's engaged.
Max?
It was Fort Sumter.
That's right.
Oh, come on. See what she did there? She's bringing an introvert into the discussion, y'all. That's a teacher of the year play right there. That's right, Boyd. You know, the confidence gained by Max by answering that question correctly will enhance his performance throughout the rest of the year, no doubt. Coming up after the break, Mayfield Prep trades French teacher Janine Lowe to Skyline High for a head librarian and two lunch ladies to be named later.